I'm just so proud of what they've done up to this point right now. I'd say one of the main reasons why we're here, we're a pretty darn good defensive team. In our side of the bracket, looking at some of the teams that are left, the reason that we're there is, number one, is we probably played the best defensive ball up to this point. Number two, we're led by Devin Morris, big right-hander. Devin, like I said, has led us all year long, and he's going to be on the mound Friday night, and I feel like we got a pretty darn good chance with him on the mound. St. X, we've got a chance to see him twice, and they haven't played the great defensive ball, but again, they're so good that they can overcome some of the mistakes. One of the things that I did notice about watching them when they did fall down 5-1 to PRP, they were calm, cool, and collected, and you'd think you'd see a little bit of panic, and immediately they could put four runs right back on the board for them. They didn't seem to be a big power hitting team, but from 1-9, it seemed like every one of the kids in the lineup could hit the baseball and hit it pretty hard, any part of the field, too.